German Shepherd who I just picked up from his parents to go through our 14-day board and train program. So Duncan comes to us because he is a big guy and he doesn't have much manners. Even though he is big, he looks full grown. He is only 8 months old, so he still acts a lot like a puppy. When I first met him, he was actually jumping on me. He was chewing on my arm. He was chewing on my shoelaces. And he just doesn't know how big he is. As you can see, he does also have a bad habit of pulling on walks. Mom actually walks him on a harness. He does know quite a bit of basic obedience. She did actually take him through puppy classes, but his pure size has just made it difficult to continue that as far as his walking skills and just his listening and his distractions and everything like that. So he knows his basic obedience, hit or miss, but it's that distraction that gets in the way with him. So we're basically going to take him to the next level. I'm going to go ahead and show you what he does know right now on day one and look forward to his progress in these next videos. Duncan, come. Good boy. Show you how.